Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Turn a look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
Lara,
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. I found the temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on it.
Okay. So, are we getting scuba equipment or something? Better. Bunch of underwater drones.
This feels bad.
Come in. 10, this is Dock Station. Operation Lone Wolf underway.
Drones have been launched.
We're 5 miles downriver.
When the Lord gave...
Laura, you okay?
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Laura. Don't do anything crazy.
Any idea why we're sealing everything up?
Because the band of works set to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Walk out.
How many guys went down there? We shouldn't assume the worst. They might be okay.
This fucking place.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour since last contact.
The commander doesn't abandon his people. If he says wait topside, he's got a damn good reason.
How many structures in here? The sight lines are shit.
Okay, perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground. We were fortifying ourselves from our
seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
This is driving me nuts.
Hang on.
Checking now.
Could use some backup here. Nothing. What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
Wall collapse. They went down too deep. All kinds of reasons for losing contact.
How much? Why is this happening?
I got it.
God damn it.
Eyes on hostile.
Don't believe it.
Huh?
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishel on the left, Shakshel on the right. Another door. There must be more to this.
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shakshel.
I have two dates here, and Ishel. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shakshel?
A line across with two dots on top of it. Seven, I think.
Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
This describes something nearby. Two guardians have fangs. Two guardians have feet. One guardian has both to better protect me. This is great. Interesting.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in.
Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. I still can't.
Holy Christ. They're here.
You won't get me.
What are they so afraid of? All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw... claws. Teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
We're dead.
We're dead.
All right. It's all good.
I can still see them.
It's over. You're safe.
They're everywhere.
It's all right. It's all good.
I can still see them.
It's over. You're safe. Just need to wait it out until the reinforcements arrive.
These things are hunting us. There's gotta be some rational explanation for what they saw.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Christ, how much longer?
What are these things?
I know we're out there.
They're on their way. It's almost over.
Our people have been in the jungle too long. It's messing with their heads.
Fuck!
see it before it sees me.
Hangar in sight.
How do you find something that isn't natural?
Creatures. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. There has to be a way out of here. Maybe in the direction they came from. Bodies everywhere. The creatures kill them. But why? Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura.
I don't have enough space. I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Laura, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtako. You pulling our legs?
No. I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back. I can't carry anymore.